$50,000! You got an all right! Sloppy way from the start to the end! $100,000. It's George the Third. Right!
What nationality was the first man to reach the summit of Mount Everest? It's amazing just how far they'll go to know.
He was from New Zealand.
This is for $500,000. I've never said those words on Million Dollar Minute before. Pierre Sutcliffe, we have ridden with you a long journey with many twists and turns. Question number three. Is it 30 for $500,000 for Pierre Sutcliffe? Pierre,
that's it. Oh, I got so nervous.